Hi there, welcome to my channel, and today we are going to paint tulips. Okay, you can say, oh no, tulips again. Yeah, of course. Practice makes progress, I think it is so. Practice makes progress, and with practicing we can achieve all our goals in life. These tulips are tiny buds, so they have egg shape and they are easy to paint. But you can say that if you are using too much water, like I do, we have always kitchen paper or a cloth because it's better for the environment. We can wash it and reuse again. And you say I lift up the excess water or excess paint and I clean my brush with the kit tissue. With this lifting up method, you can also create nice texture. You can make paler some part of your painting, but it works till the painting is wet. Let's paint the yellow tulip. Only bud, only egg shape, so nothing complicated. Just feel how you are paint. And the red tulip. You can see this is a real-time video, so if you have 10 minutes, you can practice and create beautiful things. And if you schedule the time for yourself, for the thing that you would like to achieve, you are able to do what you would like to. You can create. You can do anything you can would like to, and you will always better and better and better, and you will master that what you wish. It's time to paint the stems and the leaves. I use for it my sap green. And I think it's a lovely green. Sometimes I use my another greens, or sometimes I mix a complementary color to my greens, something with red, because this red is a complementary color, can make a bit depth to the color. And somebody said it makes a bit dirty, but you have experiment with the colors. But this time you can see the original photo in my Instagram or on my Instagram, and you can see these leaves were very very pale green. So I think today we don't need any reds or any depth to these leaves. And you can say I just use my brush to these leaves. I push to the paper and I just create. Will mark you the place where a nice watercolor blooming will happening. It's a lovely effect, and it is in modern watercolor painting is welcome, but in the traditional watercolor painting is prohibited. like this video, please give a thumbs up, share it, comment it, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I hope you will also create something nice today. Have a lovely time. Bye-bye.